Hi, it's Deysi from Design Squad Global. Rubber bands can be super fun. We've used them to propel cars, airplanes, marshmallows, even people. Now we're looking for something more practical. There are lots of ways to use rubber bands to make life easier. Have you ever accidentally slid a remote control off a table? Woo! That's because the plastic surface of the remote is smooth, and so is the surface of the table. One way to stop the remote from sliding around is to add friction. And we'll add friction by using rubber bands. I'm gonna wrap some rubber bands around this remote. Okay, and let's test it out. And friction is the force that slows or stops the motion of an object as they rub together. I can't push this off the table even if I wanted to. Some surfaces can create more friction than others. Smooth surfaces don't create much friction. Rubber bands can create a lot of friction when they rub against another surface. You can do the same thing to a cutting board. Now it won't slip while I'm chopping up vegetables. Another helpful feature of rubber bands is elasticity. They are great at stretching. Check this out. If you have trouble using chopsticks, you can use rubber bands to turn them into trainers. Roll up a small piece of paper right where you put your fingers and wrap the rubber band around the end. See how the chopsticks are actually two levers? Now I can easily close the sticks around something, and when I want to let go, I open my fingers and the rubber band makes the chopsticks bounce back. People who use chopsticks regularly can do so without rubber bands. Now it's your turn. We want you to design something that uses rubber bands to make your life easier. Can you design something that uses rubber bands to hold an object in place or fling something into a trash can from across the room? Keep elasticity and friction in mind. You can use as many rubber bands as you want. But remember, we're not looking for a toy. We're looking for a tool. We can't wait to see what rubber band designs you can come up with. Share your ideas on the Design Squad Global website.